guys, I'm Jess, and today on BPAP, I'm going to do a kind of first impressions, like first using a palette and trying it on my eyeballs and face and all that fun stuff. I already did the majority of my face. All that's left is the eye area, and I'm going to try out the new Lime Crime Venus 3 palette. Look at it. Just look at it. It's amazing, and I absolutely love it. And the colors in here are super awesome. They're purple, which goes awesome with hazel eyes, which I have, so I'm really excited. My contacts being weird. I already have a primer on my lids, so I don't have to worry about that. I think I'm gonna do a pretty basic look for this one and just, I don't know, try out some of the different colors, but I don't think I'm gonna do anything like boom in your face. And also, I'm gonna be using my reject brushes. You know those brushes, the ones that you have in a different pile because you don't really like them that much, but you have to use them whenever your makeup brushes that you use all the time are dirty and you have to clean them and you've been procrastinating that for a really long time and you have no other choice but use the reject brushes. You know what I mean? So that's what I'm using today. So this is gonna be interesting. I think I'm gonna use this. Okay, I don't know. I have not swatched anything. I have not done anything, so I am just going to just go for it, I guess. So I'm just gonna let me put you closer to my face right now. Hey, you're all up close and personal. I do need some lip balm because my lips are so chapped right now. Poo came through. I don't know really what color I want to use, so I think I'm gonna go in with Dreamy. It looks like a really pretty neutral matte that would be great in the crease, and that's what I'm going to do. And my hair looks crazy right now too, so I knew there was something hanging. Ooh, so pigmented. Okay, let's just kind of see what it's gonna look like. That's pigmented. That's really pigmented. I'm not getting a lot of fallout, so that's good. I'm kind of just putting on the outer corner as well, just because I can. So I'm going to take it down the lower lash line too to connect it. This brush sucks. Do the other eye so it matches. I'm not even tapping off either. That's what's amazing. Just going for it. If you guys would like to see another tutorial with this look, make sure and comment down below and I'll do that. Because I'm just kind of testing things out and I haven't really played with it at all. I mean, obviously, since this is the first time I've even, like, swatched anything. So, yes, let me know. I'll do another one. I really like this color, though. It'd really be a good blush, too. You know what I mean? It would be a pretty blush. I think I'm going to do a super basic look and go in with Beam. Because I need to put this on my eyelid. And I'm just gonna use my finger and go in there and see how it covers. It's super sparkly. Look at my finger. Focus, not on my head. See it? It's so sparkly. It's kind of like warming up with my touch a little bit too. I'm becoming even more like silky smooth. Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna use this color a lot. I hope it doesn't irritate my eyes though. I feel like I should put something kind of darker in the outer corner. Maybe this ecstasy color. I think I'm gonna go with that. It's like a dark brown. It looks like a good matte. Ooh, I'm not hating that whatsoever. That was a good idea. It's kind of like a purpley brown. Kind of got a little bit of fallout from that. Now I'm just gonna take that same brush, wipe it off a bit. Just put it on my arm, whatever. And go in back to Dreamy and buff that color out. Ooh, I like this. Let me wipe off my arm. I'm gonna go back in with Beam, the super sparkly one, and kind of just go over where I went in the middle. Get that sparkle, loving that. Ooh, I have a tiny little brush in here. I think I'm gonna go into Rapture and try to put it on my inner corner. I'm not really sure about it. It kind of seems a little powdery, but that could just be, it's not very highlighty. I feel like I need a glittery highlight. What does this heavenly color look like? Looks like a super glittery highlight. I should have went in with that first. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with Heavenly, that one, and use it. Some days you just gotta glitter. And now I'm just taking my finger and kind of blending out that into the highlight. I am liking it. You guys can't see how glittery it is, but it is amazingly glittery, and I like the purple color that's happening there because I freaking love purple. Okay, these two situations. Eyeliner, Kat Von D tattoo liner, and then mascara. I'm just using Essence Lash Princess. I really like this. I'm gonna do the top and bottom, but eyeliner only on the top. And I'm just gonna do that really quick. It takes super concentration for me to do my eyeliner. I'm like, thank you guys so much for watching this tutorial. If you'd like another tutorial using the Venus 3 palette, just let me know down below, or any of the Venus palettes, because I have all of them. Hashtag addiction. If you guys like makeup tutorials, make sure and give this video a big thumbs up. And while you're down there, hit that notification bell so you're notified every single time I upload a new video. You can find me here on social media. And check back every Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday for new videos. And click that button below to subscribe. Bye, guys.